also declaring your declarations? We have declarations.
Yeah, well, from our perspective, there is amazing partnership on the ground, and there needs to be. As the governor said, we've had temperatures explode this summer. You may have learned that we broke a world record in the Death Valley, 130 degrees. But even in greater LA, 120 plus degrees. And we're seeing this warming trend make our summers warmer, but also our winters warmer as well. So I think one area of mutual agreement and priority is vegetation management. But I think we want to work with you to really recognize the changing climate and what it means to our forests, and actually work together with that science. That science is going to be key. Because if we ignore that science and sort of put our head in the sand and think it's all about vegetation management, we're not going to succeed together protecting Californians.
Okay. It'll start getting cooler.
You just watch. I wish science agreed with you.
Hey, well, I don't think science knows, actually.
Leaders, they join us today, and we're having a separate news conference a little bit later on some others.